And the Lord said I should talk to the governor of Edo State. I'm saying it on her. This is what the Lord has spoken to me. I saw fire. I saw what?
Fire.
I saw what?
Fire.
I saw a very big, important beauty. What I mean, important beauty, is not just an ordinary beauty. Important beauty. With fire. Amen?
Amen.
And the Lord said I should tell God no. God will not pass it to control his mouth. He has to control his mouth. Because there was a statement that came out of his mouth that caused this fire. So the Lord said I should tell him whatever anybody is doing against you, Governor Obaseki, whatever anybody is saying against you, control your tongue. Don't, because of out of anger, speak a word. Because if you speak that word, I saw fire. Boom, 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 everywhere. In Edo State. When the prophets speak, the wise, they listen. This order spoke about our vice president, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, twice. The first one, I said they want to kill him. God said we should pray. After prayer, and I told you, I said, God said it will happen, but he will not die.
That's correct.
Judge, am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Not up to 3 months, he fell down from helicopter.
Yes, sir.
Two of us. The leader.
No, sir.
September, first Sunday of September, the Lord also spoke to me.
Yes.
He said, look at Osinbajo, they want to push him away from the seat. He said, they want to push Osinbajo away from the seat. Think conspiracy against him. Tell him to pray. I gave the promise here.
Yeah.
Was that for 2 weeks?
No, sir.
Did it not happen?
Yeah.
I speak to Osinbajo again. Another one, not there will do. If you did not pray well, you might not be able to escape this one. Amen.
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 So, church, thank you, Lord. This is what the Lord has revealed to me. If you like, call me prophet of doom. Call me fake prophet. That will not change the fact that I'm a prophet.
Yes, sir.
That will not change the fact that God is speaking to me. That will not change the fact that God is using me. Amen?
Amen.
So whoever that knows these people should pass this message across to them that this is the voice of the Lord.
What is the cost of having water system in a market like this? What is the cost of having a fire system in a market like this? What kind of useless government do we have in this state and in this country? What kind of useless government that don't think? What is the cost of fire system in this kind of market? What is the cost? What is the cost? Why is this government so irresponsible? Why is Nigeria so irresponsible?